us wolves running around the desert together in Las Vegas looking for strippers and cocaine. So tonight, I make a toast.
Whoa. What?
What do you got there?
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
The fuck,
God. Yeah. What are you doing?
Driving now, and I only have enough cash to get to Amarillo. We had to scrap the bus.
Fuck the bus! I want to know what happened to the goddamn plane!
He doesn't like to fly.
He doesn't like to fly?!
What the fuck does that mean?!
You're blind.
Yes, I'm blind. How can I have the job?
I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Now you know. Can I get the job?
You're really blind?
Yes, I'm really blind, man. What are you, fucking deaf?
Yes! I'm fucking deaf!
Deaf?
Yes, I'm deaf.
You really deaf?
I'm really deaf.
How do you know what I'm saying?
Because I'm reading your lips. Now, do you want the job or don't you?
Because I'm blind? Hey, shove it up your ass, pal. I don't want no favors from no deaf ass.
Then go home! Get out of here! Give me some peace of mind! To hell with blind people! Just turn around and walk out!
That's better.
Now, there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Okay, great.
There you go.
Sounds good.
Seriously, though, has anybody ever eaten one?
No, not in my lifetime, no.
I fucking know you. I know your family. You make one more drug deal with that idiot fucking cop magnet of a cousin of yours, and I'll forget your grandmother was so nice to me. I'll cut your fucking nuts off. You understand that?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
What are you drinking?
Cranberry juice.
What is it, your period?
All right, that's enough. This isn't working out, Dalton. Let's go, boys.
Alive or dead, it's your choice.
Let Red go.
Supposed to get 10% from the waitresses.
I don't deserve it.
Hey, schmuck, you get money from girls every day?
Listen, I'm sorry I called you a bitch.
Why? I am a bitch. Got yourself a new disciple?
Good night, my beautiful. Hey, Frogman. Anyone that can get money out of her is a major talent. Come back next Thursday. I've got 5 shifts open.
You're offering me a job?
Uh-huh.
The waitresses hate me.
Well, you wait till you've given them crabs. Then you'll really know hatred.
Agent Zarkov, you will be liquidated for treachery.
Spend the night. Go up in the guest bedroom to get too ready.
He's gonna stay in the big house?
Steven, he's a slaver. It's different.
In the big house?
Well, you got a problem with that?
No, I ain't got no problem with it. If you ain't got no problem with burning the bed, the sheets, the pillowcases, everything else when this black-ass motherfucker's
gone. Now,
that
is my problem. They are mine to burn.
Excuse me for a moment. It would be wise for you to put the weapon down.
Who the fuck is this asshole?
Please refrain from using any further obscenities in the presence of these people.
What?
I've warned you. I'll be forced to thrash you.
Fuck you!
Freeze, you diseased rhinoceros pizzle.
Freeze. A23? Official, I don't recognize you, poop butt motherfucker. Hey, pay attention when I'm talking to you, nigga.
What?
You're the guy who shot my mother, aren't you?
Shut up, man. You knew I never knew your mother.
You were trying to steal a fucking car, you cocksucker. You didn't think I was gonna find you, did you? But I got you now, nigga. I'm gonna bust your gut open and watch you die.
Lock pitches to Tyler, sweeping left.
Your prayers.
Mac cuts him off.
Ah, shit.
Come back here, you little pussy.
Oh, Tyler, crunch by Latimer. Fumble.
That's mine. That's mine.
To the bitch, Brad.
Watch your mouth.
You big city scum sucker.
You just can't keep your foot out your mouth, can you, boy? Let me help. Don't fuck with the lords of hell.
Don't fuck with the babysitter.
All right, baby, chill out. Shit.
Yes.
You got it. You got another one right there. That's another one, pal.
Cut it out.
You through?
Not even close, bud.
Good. You got one more right there.
You really think I give a shit?
Another. You through?
How many is that?
That's seven, including the one when we first came in. You asked Mr. Vernon here whether Barry Manilow knew that he raided his closet.
Now it's eight. You stay out of it.
Excuse me, sir, it's seven.
Shut up, Pee-wee. You're mine, Bender. For 2 months, I got you.
$2.
Here it comes. Now, Mr. Spock.
Sir, our shields are dropping.
Raise them!
I can't!
Where's the override? The override!
Fire. Fire!
Fire! Fire!
We can't fire, sir!
Why can't you?
They've damaged the proton control and the warp drive. We must withdraw.
No!
Sir,
no!
We must!
Don't hurt me!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Stay away from me!
Wendy!
Stay away!
Darling! Light of my life. I'm not gonna hurt you. You didn't let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in.
Stay away from me.
Chori-san, no? He was a policeman. If you steal, you disgrace him. And yourself. And me.
Thanks.
Sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. As football guys. That's all it is.